prehistoric flying reptiles like the archetypal Pteranodon have captivated my imagination since I was young. Yet there's something about these creatures that makes me feel somewhat cagey, shall we say?